Over the years, we began to realize Rodney would outgrow Rivertown. Or at least I realized it. His mother had a little more trouble with the idea. I knew Rodney would eventually have to move to the big city if he was to pursue his dream of being a great inventor. I tried to give him all the support I could, but it was tough to see him all grown up and heading out on his own.